Yeah. Yo, we out to bridge the gap, man. That's how we're gonna run it. We bridge the gap like this. This is Vandal. Big shout out to Evidence, Alchemist. It's a little freestyle. Not a freestyle. I wrote this shit right now. You know what I mean? Word. Check it. I've never been dope and it seems I'm not addicted. No wonder what I wrote ended up what I predicted. I grew up conflicted until I met a second chance with a spliff lit calling out the devil's dance. I'm not hype, in fact I'm anti that. I'm so old school I used to rock a fanny pack. I'm bringing granny back, pass me the hackysack. I'm John Candy Fat, swinging like I'm Caddyshack. I should have thrown it away, but I recorded it. And if you're listening, I almost aborted it, thinking that if you supported it, then it was worthwhile. Music these days is like a turnstile. So what's dope if nobody knows it? Stuck in the 90s, I took time and I froze it. See, that's why these old heads oppose it. Sounded like hip-hop's for the chosen, and everybody knows it. So where y'all at? Where the youngins that you brought up? Did you play your role or were you caught up? Think of how they got up, rejected by the elders. When I was that age, there was nothing they could tell us. Rebellious, you sound jealous. They got more followers, a little sensitive. They got low tolerance. What the problem is? Pride and ego. Yo, salty pioneers be like, where did we go? Go. Yeah. Vandal. Hip-hop the blockchain. Word.